This is getting complicated. If I can keep Damien focused on that hard drive, I can find Nikki. He'll slip up. I know Damien. I have to be patient. And right now, I need bedbug.
I read the news today. Something about a high-speed chase near Parker Square had all the hallmarks of Aiden Pierce.
Are you with Nikki?
Of course. We read it together, and I highlighted all your signature moves. She was quite alarmed. She doesn't seem to know you like I do.
Just get her on the phone.
Now, now. The IP address.
Yeah. There's something inside Rossi Fremont, some kind of small server hidden behind a locked door. And an army of gangbangers.
Now you understand why I need your help. Have you found a way in?
I'm working on it. Let me talk to Nikki.
Was that so painful?
Aiden.
Hey. We're getting close. You'll be home soon.
What's going on? This guy talks like you two are friends.
We're not friends. Not anymore. Nikki, just don't listen to his bullshit.
You afraid he'll give up your secrets?
I got no secrets.
Seriously, Aiden? You expect me to believe that? I'm your sister.
Well, shouldn't my sister be cutting me a little slack?
Really? Oh, because I'm being held by your friend and you need a little slack.
Well, it sounds worse when you say it like that.
Aw. Have I hurt your feelings? I forget what a sensitive boy you are.
You know me. Heart on my sleeve.
Fun's over, kids. I hope your plan's a good one. Nikki does, too.
I'm taking a gamble with Bedbug, but I have a hunch he's my perfect target. He doesn't have much, has a lot to lose, easily intimidated, and ambitious, but lazy. All right, start with his home, tap his cell phone, just record everything he says.
Yeah. home with. I gotta go, Grandma. Love you.
Yeah, I love you too. Even though you're a damn fool.
Let's see what dirt I can dig up on you. If all goes well, I'll never see it coming.
Let's roll. Why's Iraq doing all this? To control a village, you go in as a friend. Tell them that everybody outside their walls is some crazy fucker who wants what they got. Eyes and ears in every house. You know what they're selling and you know what they're buying. You control it. Anybody step out of line, they're gonna hand them to you. So you gonna put in a good word for me or what? I don't know, man. Why should I? I want to be a shot caller, dude. Come on. I'll try your ass wherever you want to go. Always on time, too, B. Never let you down. Not even once, son.
True. True. But that's why I want to keep you where you are. Now, listen, though. For real. You want to move up? I ain't supposed to say nothing, but Iraq been moving weight up in Parker Square. I'll talk to him. He might be able to cut you in.
Damn, B, not so loud.
Damn, man, they expecting trouble? Looks like Iraq locking everything down. So what are we, babysitters? No, soldiers, fam. Remember when Fly and his crew disappeared? Yeah, they stepped out of line. Iraq put him down himself. I know, because I helped him bury the bodies.
Man, don't say that shit out loud, son. You know your fam paranoid about that shit getting back to him?
I'll say whatever I want. What? Are you paranoid too?
Only when I'm around your ass, fam.
There. That's the blackmail I'm after. Iraq hears this little gem and Bedbug will be buried in a landfill.
Yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping, cuz. Respect the law.
Ooh!
Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B.
Pin numbers too?
Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut?
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Yo, check it. Big B's on the move.
Sup, V's? May I talk to Lil Juice?
Why, yes, you may.
Alone?
Mother, may I? Fuck me, man.
Making a round?
Yup.
Fixing the drive over. What do you think? Expect anything? Nope, and it sounds like the club don't trust Iraq no more.
Good. Because they'll be dealing with me soon. When I call the shots, I remember what you done.
Thank you. coming.
Not here, fam. It's me. You got that dough on you?
Always. Why?
Nah, this gonna cost you. But it's worth it, trust me.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
Much time unless you pay up now, fam.
Oh, you gonna threaten me? You don't fuck with me, man. You think Iraq won't hear about this? Man, what's wrong with you?
Oh, dude. Iraq? Serious? Iraq is your fucking problem.
I mean, tell me what you know. This better be good.
Look, it's simple. They gonna call you down to the bricks, and then they gonna kill you.
That's bullshit, man!
Whoa! Hey! What are you doing, man? Come on, fam.
What the fuck? Rebbe's stealing from my rack. You see that motherfucker? Shoot him. I'm out, V's. Do this right.
Who's this?
The guy who just saved your ass. I can do a lot more if you cooperate. What are the bricks?
Look, just get me out of here, man, and I'll tell you.
All right, pay attention.
Ain't going out like this.
Go, quickly.
I hate you. This is bullshit, man.
Move ahead.
This ain't right.
Move.
This is bullshit, man.
Go. Stay low. Foot soldiers don't mean anything to Iraq, but a weak link is no place in a gang. I've seen this happen to a few guys. They don't pull their weight and they get torn down hard. But if Bedbug can survive it, Joey's got what it takes. Iraq won't just save face, he'll embrace the kid. Show him off.
timing. Your sweetheart Maurice was just moaning at me. Says you got it all wrong. He's a patsy. He was set up. Wine, wine, wah, wah, wah. Hey, you mind if I drill a couple of rounds into his kneecaps?
Yeah, I mind.
You're so predictable. See if I do you a favor again.
Actually,
you need a favor.
I'm setting up an ambush. I need you to bring me some explosives. Can you do that?
I can do anything. Do I want to do it is the question. Yes. You know what? This is great. Yeah, let me round up the boys and I'll meet you there.
Hey, what is that?
Come around back and find out. I told you, he's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Give me the explosive, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird ping and bounces off into a parked van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks.
This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb. See? It sticks. Cool, huh? So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Apparently, I just pulled out my .45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me.
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Perfect. Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy! Fuck.
Up, and then he's mine. It's abandoned. They must keep security cameras running.
All right.
You didn't blow yourself up?
Not yet. Just trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
Tire tracks. Someone's regular parking spot. More tire tracks. And the car's coming from both ends. Still have time.
Son, rolling with this one and that one, pulling out gas for fun, but it was just a dream for the team. It was a fiend, started smoking wounds at 16 and running up in gates and doing it. Nation made my eyes bleed. No question, I will flow off and try to get the door off. Sticking up right, boys, a war boy. My life got sweater. Times is rough and tough like leather. Figured out I went the wrong rap, so I got with a sick tight click and went all out. Catching keys from cross seas, rolling LBBs every week. We make 40 keys.
Yo, dog,
we
falling off out here. Nah, man, we gonna need help, man.
Move from the gate now.
Friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. A report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead. Job for you, but it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
What is this? Come on, man! Hey, somebody's after me. Look, they're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. I can't listen to you.
No, wait! Shit!
Get in there!
What the fuck?
What about Iraq's cut?
No, stop it!
Don't worry about Iraq, worry about me.
Nope, it sounds like the club don't trust Iraq. No.
What you want?
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No, women. Iraq will kill me.
Yeah. What will he do when I send him everything I've got? You wanna see more?
No. Just erase this shit, please.
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
Why you keep calling me, man? You're gonna get me killed!
Tell me how to get close to Iraq.
You ain't getting close to Iraq, man. Forget it. He never comes out.
You wanna rethink your answer?
Wait. The auction. He'll be at Quinn's auction.
What kind of auction?
Private. Not your normal kind of auction. Invite only.
So get me an invite.
Who do you think I am?
All right. I'll be in touch. Be ready.
did it go? Did you find a way into IREC's building?
Yeah, Bedbug's on board and waiting for my call. Let's talk about the access card Iraq was wearing. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID tag. We can clone it, but you need to get very close.
Bedbug says Iraq's attending an auction. That's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase Iraq had?
Hard to forget. Crushed the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside. You can thank me now, because I've been tracking that case. Now let me check.
That was quick thinking. If we get that briefcase, can you find me a name on the guest list? A name I can borrow.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase location now.
It's delicious.